Father God, the God of Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, and Israel, the Father of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Father God, we ask you to see to it that you will send a host of angels, send them on assignment, Father God, down to your child or to the one who's listening to this prayer. See to it, Father God, that those angels will eradicate everything set up in the spirit world by psychics and through psychic powers in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you to have your angels to destroy all traps that these psychic powers have placed and formed in the spirit world for your child. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you to see to it that your angels, that they will strike all psychic powers with death strikes. See to it that they will strike all black snakes, all spirits of death with a death strike in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, these psychic powers has jinxed your child, and they have been summoning dark spirits from the underworld. See to it, Father God, that your angels will imprison them and defeat them in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, these psychic powers has been creating dark veils in the spirit world meant to keep your child locked down to darkness. We ask you, Father God, to have your angels to destroy these dark veils in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, these psychic powers has been ruining your child's life. See to it that you will have your angels to deplete these psychic powers of their energy. See to it that your angels will bind up their powers and keep warring against them until they are completely defeated in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, see to it that you will collapse all of the darkness that has awakened within your child's life because of these psychic powers. See to it, Father God, that all snares that has been formed and created for your child, that your angels will discover them and destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, these psychic powers, they have placed shackles and chains around your child. Have your angels, Father God, to also locate them and to rip them apart so that they will be invalidated and have no more effect on your child in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. We ask you, Father God, to see to it that these psychic powers will wither up. All psychic powers that are sending death magic at your child, see to it that they will all be withered up in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you to completely deliver your child from these psychic powers, from the powers of psychics, those who have mastered many different black arts, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, unleash a host of angels, a host of warring angels down to your child, and have them to stay warring against these psychic powers in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, until all of their plans and plots are sabotaged in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you to see to it that you will overturn all of their powers, nullify their powers and all black arts they are operating in. See to it, Father God, that you will frustrate them and oppress them in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, with your authority, we renounce all psychic powers. See to it that they will lose all dominance over your child as you are setting ablaze their altars in the spirit world. See to it, Father God, that you will uproot your child from their dark depths in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you to see to it that your angels will get complete victory over these psychic powers. See to it, Father God, that these psychic powers will not be able to overthrow your angels. Have them to start struggling against them. Have them to start being defeated very quickly. these psychic powers in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.